Good afternoon, Davis County. I'm Kennedy.
And I'm Nicole.
And today is Monday, March 25th, and here's the news.
Jostens will be in the lobby this Wednesday to collect class jewelry orders. Please see Ms. Borman in Student Services if you need an order packet or have any questions.
Any boys interested in playing golf for Davis County next season, there will be a meeting held in the DCHS library tomorrow from 5:30 to 6:30.
Now stay tuned for this week's edition.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm ready to say it. Happy spring to everybody. You know what's coming around the bend there? I see it on the horizon. Spring break. Everybody loves spring break. So, I am happy to be back on the news. Coach Hall, thank you as always. Here's the thing, ladies and gentlemen. We are through ACT for the juniors. We are through with all of that good stuff. And here's what I have a feeling about. I feel out there in the ACT universe, lots of outstanding scores that are going to be heading to Davis County High School for our juniors who took that March ACT. I just have a feeling. So lots of 36s in the air, I believe. Let's wheel that into existence, everybody. Here's the thing. I just want to remind you, I know it's exciting for everybody. We've been talking about it for a while, but here we go. May 10th, don't forget, we're going to be heading out to Holiday World and Splash and Safari. For all those people who have met their college and career readiness benchmarks, don't care if you're a freshman, I don't care if you're a sophomore, I don't care if you're a junior, and I don't care if you're a senior. If you've met your college and career readiness benchmarks on the ACT, which are an 18 in English, a 19 in math, and a 20 in reading, you're going to be eligible to go with us on that Holiday World trip. We're going to start selling tickets coming up pretty soon. If you remember from last year, it was $20. I don't know if it's going to be $20 this year, but I'm working on it. I'm trying to figure it out. And I'm going to get you information about that here shortly. I know this too, that April 13th, I had to check my cheat sheet back here. That April 13th ACT is coming up. That will also qualify you for that trip if you get your scores on your phone and you just let me see them while we're selling tickets, then I'll mark you and say, you're good to go. Hey, and for those of you that are taking the AP US History exam, you are not left out of the Holiday World trip. Just like last year, we'll make special accommodations so that if you have met your CCR benchmarks, you will be ready to go on that trip and it'll be possible for you. So if that's you, don't fret, don't worry. We'll get you taken care of and we're excited that you're gonna be able to join us too. So thanks everybody, have a great day and go Panthers.
Ole Miss is now accepting junior applications for their 11th annual Apex Leadership Summit. The summit is held on the campus of Ole Miss for 3 days during the summer. Students will experience leadership development, team building, and community outreach. Interested students should exhibit leadership potential in their high school or community. Please stop by guidance for more information.
Juniors, the U of L McConnell Young Leaders Academy is a 4-day leadership program held on the University of Louisville's campus for students interested in government, political science, or social justice. Applications are due April 15th.
Have you ever thought about teaching? If you have, please stay tuned for a short message about how you can get started.
I know it's a drag, I know it's a grind, I know that a dollar ain't worth a dime. Just trying to keep up with the Joneses at the end of the block. I know you get tired, I know you get down, I know you get sick of the soul-sucking town. But let's make a little lemonade if lemons is all we got. 'Cause I'm stuck on you, you're stuck on me, I never gotta wonder where my honey be. I ain't saving all my sugar for a Saturday night, 7 days a week I got an appetite. Sunset's like a tangerine, let's find a road we've never seen. Don't waste another mile or a minute not kissing me. Life is short, make it sweet. Open sky, glimpse of heaven, take the top off the CJ7. Let that surfside sand and wind mess up your hair.
Also, the Dream Rider Scholarship is a scholarship students will be able to apply for senior year if interested in teaching, nursing, vet tech, agriculture, or any related field. The requirements include participating in volunteer activities through the program leading up to senior year. Please stop by guidance or check your daily student email for more information.
The Western Kentucky Regional Blood Mobile will be here for DC's annual blood drive today through Wednesday. To sign up for an appointment to donate, please see Ms. Borman in Student Services. Every donor will receive a WKRBC t-shirt, but most importantly, your donation helps save lives.
Here's what's going on today at DC.
2019 DCPS District Art Showcase at Convention Center.
SBDM meeting at 3:30 p.m. in the Media Center.
Dance banquet at 6:00 p.m. in the cafe.
Softball versus South Warren, varsity at 6 p.m. and JV at 7:30 p.m.
Stay classy, DC.
Yo, I'm Casey.